To replace a grease filter in your microwave oven, first slide the old filter back and pull it down to remove. Install the new grease filter by inserting the back edge into the slot in the bottom panel, then slide it forward to secure.